This is Senator Chuck Schumer, and thanks to everyone at the Credit Union National Association for the chance to share a brief message. And my message today is simple. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your work over the last 12 months. Credit unions are the glue of so many of our local economies, the essential institutions that get money into the hands of truly small, rural, and underserved businesses. We could not have made it this far without you. We still are facing the greatest health crisis since the Spanish flu, the worst economic crisis since the Great Depression. And as the new majority leader, I'll work with all of you as we build back our economy so the doors of opportunity are open for everyone. There's a lot of work to do. At the end of last year, as you all know, we passed nearly $1 trillion in COVID relief, nearly $12 billion for CDFIs and MDIs tasked with helping truly small, underserved businesses and nonprofits, and many of them are credit unions. We also extended the flexibility and borrowing authority of the Central Liquidity Facility to serve a greater number of credit unions during these hard times. And over the next few weeks, we'll build on these programs by working on President Biden's $1.9 trillion American Rescue Plan. It'll provide additional relief for our nation's small businesses and hard-hit industries, including funding for EIDL, advance grants, expanded PPP assistance for nonprofits, and technical assistance to help connect underserved communities with resources they need to stay afloat. And in the weeks and months to come, we'll also work on some of the biggest issues facing credit unions today, such as strengthening privacy laws to protect consumer data. And we will, of course, continue to preserve credit unions' tax-exempt status. I've been a good friend to the credit unions for a very long time, and that will continue. If we work together, we'll soon reach the end of this crisis. So thank you for your work. I hope all of you are safe, and my very best wishes for